The next exercise we'll be demonstrating is what we call seesaw shoulder press. You're going to start out in a neutral position. And you're going to begin by pressing one up. As soon as the one comes down, you're going to alternate shoulder press. This is usually a timed exercise.